confirming quite a date on the record. It started in New York with an interview with Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu, which airs tonight at 10 p.m. Eastern. Then we jumped on a train, and you can see these beautiful scenes. Well, this is Capitol Hill, and we returned to Washington to an afternoon of horror when all of a sudden, as you know, all hell broke loose, and there was a lockdown in the House, the Senate, the Capitol, because of reports of a shooting. And you see the people now pretty much gone back to normal, people sitting on benches, relaxing. But this place was a madhouse not too long ago, when people didn't know whether it was terrorism, whether or not it was a single incident, whether it was even firecrackers. But things certainly have changed. But just check out how calm now Capitol Hill is.
They're funny, but they're just...